If you have a weak iman, if you have weak faith, and you're like, how can I strengthen my faith? I tell you, Quran is enough. If you have a hard time fighting your temptations, you have a disease in your chest, you have a hard time killing old bad habits, Quran is enough. It has healing for what lies in the chest. You haven't given it a chance. You've underestimated the power that it has to change you into something far better than what you are now, to transform you completely.